both have been through some difficult and just give you a little bit of an indicator of initial step, and we look forward to developing the relation. We should be due to have the president now in the next couple of moments, so I will give you the nod when he arrives. So please enjoy your breakfast, and we'll be back to you in a couple of moments. Thank you.
Greece has turned the corner and is on the road to strong recovery, and expecting to have behind the memorandum of understanding, those very favorable memorandums of understanding, and the Troika, even though now it's called the Quartet, following on the footsteps of friendly Ireland. Your presence here, Mr. Minister, I believe it is the recognition of Greece's progress. Ireland is undoubtedly an important political and economic partner of Greece, and our bilateral relations have the potential of being further developed in various areas of mutual interest.
That one of the things I hope will really flow from my visit here is I want to just emphasize the visit of the President of Ireland and my meetings with your President yesterday, the Prime Minister, the Mayor of Athens, and so many others, is to say my very strong belief that there is a great future for Greece and that we are in a new moment that we must all exploit with enthusiasm and commitment.